keto girl. My husband's amazing. He managed to get us some red snapper. I'll show you how we cook this. Heat it up in 375 Fahrenheit. Add salt, add garlic powder, add black pepper. That's how we season this. Transfer this beauty to a pan. Cut into a lemon. Squeeze all the juice of half the lemon. Add lots of olive oil. Think there's not enough fat? We added even more butter. Covered the fish with extra butter. Then you slap it in the oven for 15 minutes. You can also check internal temperature, 123 to 135 Fahrenheit. This was such a delicious dinner meal. Enjoy.